We all also be outside. Check my RV now, you know. Anyway, dog, we here in Sevilla. That's all I could see. We here in Sevilla, dog. We're trying to organize this photo shoot thing because, you know, Marshall, last minute. You know, so we had to see if we organize it. You know, grad is not like grad is tomorrow. We don't know if we're going to take some pictures.
Yesterday is Wednesday.
Today's Wednesday, what? Today's Wednesday 5th, right?
Fifth.
And when is it, guys? Not Tuesday, 6th, right?
Yes, which is tomorrow.
So, are we now figuring out where we going? Because I'm me. Well, let's see how this can handle this game. Anyway, dog, it's beautiful outside. You shouldn't figure out my hairline, dog, but small. Tell her to go sugar on us. Good day, sir. Where's the admin building? What's up? Yes, good morning, fine sir.
Yes, you are a visitor, I guess.
Huh?
You're a visitor?
I'm a visitor, yes.
Yeah, and you know this is your first time around?
My first time around, yes.
First time.
3 hours later.
We have the old, which is now being renovated.
Yes.
Is what you usually used to call the clubhouse.
The clubhouse, yes. Yeah, yes, Steve.
That's Steve, yeah, that's Steve. Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's Steve, yeah. Yeah. Watch my hair.
You're going straight back out and you will come here on your left and you will be turning right. Just February, change up the location or head offices in San Fernando. I'm going to talk, boy. Oh my God. If I meet somebody, you know. They're just talking, talking, and what they're saying, that don't make no sense. They're just going in circles.
Like Corey, that's Corey. No. Corey, let's talk, talk, talk,
talk. Talk to somebody else, right? And he have a yard and a real nice, setup. So, we asked him the price and he said it was $400 for an hour. But we kind of, you know, that is kind of flexy and we don't really just want to be in his yard alone, you know? We want to go all over and take pics. So, tomorrow
we'll decide about that. Yeah. What is going on with this
girl, all there? Yes, Mali. Yes, Queen. Yes, Queen. Ah. Anyway, we now reach the going to stay. Price Plaza and thing. Yes, and I'm going to get a bag because I don't know if you want to see the video. I'm a bag. If you want to see the video, I'm a bag. Oh my gosh, that bag is awful. Here, yeah, look at Marty on the phone. So I'm going to get your little jewelry and thing. Yes, yes, Queen. We can get through the where did they want it? A strapless bra or something?
So you got my own get through business. That.
And I was to get some strap bag for myself, but
so you want strap and I want strapless.
I ain't catching it up. Anyway, you waiting here for some ladies. From us, me and what you use that?
Earring.
You know she real last minute and all right now I text. Anyway, after this we had to go for the spin because Mars had to go and do her nails. Check out TikTok for that video, she doing her nails. And then I had to go and teach. And then when I finish teaching, I come back and pick you up. Oh my gosh, it's a hectic day, dog. But I bring all that along now, you know, vlogging and stuff. Look at us,
yes,
man.
Yes, tomorrow is very hectic as well.
Oh my god.
So, well, we went to pick up the delivery. I ordered 2 earrings. And well, only one came. So I'm kind of angry about that.
He vexed with me all day.
And well, I don't have any. They say they would have bring it back, but I tell them I don't have the time to go back there.
So. Yes. Pressure in the camp all day. And now we had to pace up the road because she had to get her old fingernail done. I know she fingernail them.
Sorry! Okay, bye.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a little update. I now drop Marzi. You know, I don't drop Marzi to do she nails days right in Europe. So I had them now to go up USC. I had to go and bust a little teacher music. Oh gosh, all that stressful, I'm tired. Just now, I know I'm gonna get hungry just now because I don't know I like my belly. Anyway, dog. I'll keep all updated, dog. You know? I know it's a YouTube gang, you know, we love all of them. Make sure to like and subscribe. You know?
Look at the commitment, all of it. Tired. We want to do nothing, but it's pressure, dog. You know, we gotta give all. We gotta give the people what they want. They want vlogs and stuff. We giving all the vlogs. All right. Take care. The teaching done, eh? The boy not done teach up a little thing now. Let's see how your boy. I love teaching now. Anyway, yeah, I didn't have to go and collect my ass now because I was supposed to stay there until 2. It's actually like 1 o'clock now, but I kind of try to lie, you know, mix up some stuff with timing and stuff so they can't make it and stuff. But anyway, we're going up. The air is better. We most likely will head back to go on us because we were supposed to collect some things. I was supposed to go and get my bag, but obviously the store didn't have it. Miles was to go and collect, oh yeah, some strapless brows. Some things though, me and all the women know what be talking about. Anyway, my head back Cuba and then I rush back down Cuba and I go out to teach again. And yeah, let's pressure.
Oh, I just got done doing my nails.
Yeah, that girl flexing
on me. Are you sure? You like it?
Yeah, like let me know any comments how it's looking, dog. I don't know what all of I love that silver one, but.
So, yes.
Probably
love this one.
I love it.
I love it, and I love the lines. I love everything about it. So.
Yellow, we're in Tunapuna.
First time we're walking in Tunapuna. Well, I don't know about Corey.
She's
be out and about.
Out and about now, but you know. As I said, anyway, about the 100th store we went in for the day and we never get nothing up to now.
100.
Well, let's see why romance too. Why you wait until the day before?
He's looking like Gary.
Why you wait until the day before?
He's looking like Gary.
He's
looking
like Gary. He's looking like Gary. He's looking like Gary. He's looking like Gary. Traffic. Okay, man, show the traffic. Oh gosh. Move your old hand. MRZ. Yeah, we pull up in a wonderful world. I'll be searching for that thing. She's pulling up for that thing. And she there?
Why?
Yeah, she's fine. Smiling,
man. Guys, I'm gonna be best boyfriend ever.
Oh.
What's for you both me?
What's that?
For your hair. I hear peace.
Mm-hmm.
See it? Good? And he bought me this chain and stuff. I went in silver.
Hey, this thing bugging all right. Focus, focus, just now.
This chain. Lip balm.
Lip balm?
See?
Mm-hmm.
And well, a bra.
Very nice.
Okay, that's it. That's all for
now. Time to get some food. Bloody food rich.
Cheers.
Cheers, and I have no fork. That last thing though. Very.
And you know, Corey always had to buy fish.
Must get my little fish there though. Let's take a look at the food.
Where's that, honey? Where is it? He says, so nobody here to help you. I kind of like that though. Because, you know, I don't like people following me around when you're shopping. I'll check Corey now.
No, but I'm going to answer and see it. It's just here so tight.
It, you're hanging tight.
It's stretchy.
Yeah, it's stretchy. You like it too? What do you think? Why do we slack?
Yeah, that's what I tell you. My waist will always be so slack.
Check Corey's button.
Button got really hard, bro.
You know what? You stay here, I go in. Have any length good though? Have any length good?
Thanks. We bought Dairy Queen and Corey bought the jeans in Dito. So yeah, he bought a blue and a gray. Corey, what kind of Dairy Queen is I eating? What kind it is?
The best ever chocolate chip cookie dough.
Okay, so well, I got my nails done. We got jewelry and I got my headpiece and everything. So tomorrow it's get ready with us.
Didn't even see you, mommy.
Shout out to Janice and his Starbucks team up right now.
Yes, so we're gonna vlog tomorrow as well and on prom night. So look out for that video. Yes, so.